Hi, this is Steve from Magnum Motor Company in Farnborough. We have a 2014 Golf 1.4 TSI, only covered 28,000 genuine miles from new. It's a Highline model in lovely condition. No parking dents or scrapes, no chips. The car we even ported ourselves, rust free underneath. Lovely condition again, as I must say. No curved alloys. Never been smoked in inside. Doesn't smell like it's had anything inside. There's no nasty smells at all. It's lovely. Like smells like new inside. Lovely clean headlining. It's got your steering wheel controls there. Push start. It's got like a black carbon fibre effect on the doors, which is really nice. Electric windows all around. Yeah, you can sort of, if you look through the door shuts and everything, it's lovely. Doesn't really look like it's had much use at all in the back. And the seats look like new. Again, no marks in the headlining. Doesn't have any animals in the car. There's no damage from it, anything at all. No scratching on any of the seal plates. There's photographs of underneath the car. It's just lovely underneath. It's got like a sort of nice green, greeny black tint on it. Looks very smart. Bit of a privacy type tint on it. Parking sensors. And it's got a rear camera underneath this light here. It is a rear camera in there. Can't really see it. It goes under a flap, which is quite clever. So rear screen camera. Again, doesn't look like that boot's had much use at all. It's lovely inside. It's got a space saver rather than a can of spray, which is quite nice. I prefer that myself. Blinds not split, not tatty. The back of the car's not all bashed about, which they usually get to at this age. They can start looking like they've been used a bit, but this hasn't. Really, really lovely car. Now, we've serviced this car with Volkswagen genuine parts and their long life oil. We will look after this car and you afterwards. I do have a few of these in stock. They are getting difficult to find with this sort of mileage in. We turn down more cars than we buy. And a lot of our cars, you know, are being bought for other dealers in the country that we won't actually buy. So we do buy quite high standard of car, and our buyer will buy for other people in different parts of the country that we, you know, we won't actually buy the cars. But this is lovely. It's full European spec, so it's got the long chassis number as well. Just slightly higher spec than what you get in the UK. And they're all made in Germany, these cars. Just this one originally went to Japan. And it comes with a slightly higher spec than a lot of the UK cars, and obviously a warranted mileage. This particular car hasn't been used on sorted roads, but I mean, it's the same manufactured car. I mean, they're all undersealed and protected like every other car that's made. I do get asked this question a few times. Is the car undersealed? I think, well, yes, it's been made in Germany. They don't not underseal the cars for Japan. Maybe years ago they might have on some of the other import models. This is a German spec car, so in the sense that it's been built in Germany for wherever it's going to go. But lovely car. Very, very clean, very, very tidy. So I will do a YouTube test drive video of this car in a second, so you can see it go down the road, and we'll go from there. But thank you again for looking at my YouTube video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to the channel if these type of cars are of interest to you, and give us a call, Steve, that's me, or Murray at Magnum Motor Company, and we'll be able to help you if you need any more help or advice on these cars. Thanks again.